We saw that Rite Aid has filed for bankruptcy, and the store in our area is closing. They're offering a 30% discount. We went inside to take a look and wound up buying a watering can because the one that we had sprung a leak. We also picked up a bottle of wine. Well, the cashier asked for our ID. And I said, well, how old do you have to be? She didn't answer. So I took my cap off and I showed her my gray hair and bald spot. She said, that's not gonna do it. So Karen whipped out her driver's license. Then the cashier said, don't let him have any. And I said, do you really think there's enough here for the two of us?